So the first two tracks we're playing are I Feel So and Dark Blue. I Feel So is off our LP called This Place You Know. It's the first track. It's kind of more of like a energetic, like fast, you know, more Youth Crew-y kind of vibe with a really cool, like melodic ending. And then we're doing one of our newer songs called Dark Blue.
Like, we were definitely nervous about to put out Songs for the Willow, but I don't know, I feel like we've always just wanted to fully express ourselves and not censor anything we want to do, you know what I mean? So like, it just felt natural to write that way. It's what we're all feeling, so put it out, and fingers crossed that people are into it, and some people seem to be down, so it's cool.
Go!
Yeah, so the next one we're doing is Turn to Me. I remember when we were writing this track, Coleman had like the chorus riff for the song, and I remember him playing it at sound checks all the time, and we're like, yo, we gotta make this a song. Like, it's gotta happen. In the summer when we were like working on stuff, I remember sitting down and we were writing together, and I had a riff that kind of fit, like, which was the whole like ending bridge part that fit like really well with what he was doing. And then we kind of just mashed, like, tried to write the best, you know, verse that we could do. And then it just kind of ended up being probably my favorite song we've ever written, honestly.
Obviously, we all hear different things. And it makes a cooler collaboration process just passing the guitar around. Just because we can think, like, oh, like, what if we threw this, you know, little accent part or a little noodle onto this riff? And everyone else is like, oh, I didn't even think of that. So it just adds a cool dynamic to all the different songs.
Sometimes it makes it the song like 100 times better just by like one little part, you know, so.
Especially since like we all listen to different things too. We all pull from like different genres, different artists, which is, I feel like why we like, our sound is how it is. It's kind of weird.
This song's called Turn to Me.
Yeah.
Pringle Street, we wrote kind of at the end of writing the LP, and then it was ended up being the first single, and it was the first song that we recorded for the record too. It was our first time kind of doing more of just like a traditional like verse chorus styled song, and it's probably like one of our most popular songs, you know. Super fun to play, and it's just about like our time during the pandemic and stuff like that, and just kind of being stuck at home. And
such a fun live song. Every time I look down and see it in the set list, I'm like, yeah, this is gonna be fun. And there's just this certain energy I think we all feel on stage when we're playing it together. And you know, you can look around and someone's smiling, like when you look over and we're all playing it, it's just a really fun live song.
Yeah, and I feel like people are always stoked and just like always singing along and like ready to just like, it's almost like they're waiting for that song kind of sometimes, which is cool. So whenever we play it, it usually pops off pretty cool.
Yeah. Good to jump around a lot. It's fun.
Yeah.
This is going to be our last song. This one's called Pringle Street. Dope.